seats and leave for the misconceptions below. You are about to be taken on a white marble roller coaster ride to the center of your imaginations. So please welcome, live on stage, one of the most leading masters of mind control, the Mirror of the Trance, international comedy hypnotist, Jonathan Royle.
What's going to be, for most of you here this evening, I'm sure, a truly interesting, informative and entertaining hour or so. Now, the reason I say most of you is because obviously many of you here tonight will be hypnotised. And for those of you who are hypnotised, it will be a very relaxing, enjoyable, if somewhat slightly unusual. You always get one thing, a bunch of roses, don't you? The time will come, so I bet you're bloody premature with the missus as well. We won't tell you when we want the volunteers, but we will. We've got 10 chairs, it doesn't mean I necessarily want 10 people. The more, the merrier, and then we can just find the people who are most responsive, most best at concentrating, and who will make the best stars tonight. So if this next piece of music starts, I'd like to fill these chairs up as quickly as possible, because the more fit. Come on, if you run out of chairs, you can just stand behind them. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 people so far, another 30 seconds. If anyone else would like to volunteer, just come up and stand behind the chairs. Just one quick question I do have to ask you. Is anyone sat next to anyone that they're currently shagging?
One more.
Well, if you could refrain from touching each other on during the induction process, what I'd like each and every one of you to do is place your feet firmly on the floor like this. Fantastic. Place your palms on your lap upturned like this. And then lean your head back and look at one of the lights above you. It doesn't matter if it's one of those red ones or it doesn't matter whether it's switched on or not, but look at one of these lights and keep staring at it. What I need you to do is to take this seriously. I need you to keep staring at that light. Don't talk to the person next to you. If you do, it just shows me that I'm going to have to send you back. It also shows me that basically you're distracting the person next to you and then they'll not be able to relax enough. We'll get through this as quickly as we can and then you'll be able to make as much noise as you want and so will the audience, because obviously then, if I tap you on the shoulder, otherwise keep staring at that light. Keeping your eyes closed, nice deep breath in, just let your head fall forward. Keeping your eyes closed, lifting down, sucking down the deeper you go, the better you feel. And the better you feel, the deeper you go. Down, I'm talking to everyone, if you keep your eyes tightly closed at all times unless I say otherwise. And just letting up the info for drifting down, sinking down, eyes remain tight and closed. Please take every night in the air and go down. So please help me get the band again more. Sleep. Eyes tightly closed. Eyes remain tightly closed at all times. I'm talking to each and every person upon the stage. You relax more, so let's help them relax more to keep your eyes closed. Round of applause for all our volunteers. And finally, before the fun begins, if there's going to be certain points this evening where the audience will be laughing, and when they do, they will be laughing with you for being such wonderful stars of the show. They won't be laughing at you. It'll just make you feel good. So whenever you hear the audience laugh like this, it's just a sign and a signal that you relax more completely in every nerve, fibre, tissue and muscle in your body, from the tips of your toes to the tips of your fingers. Gentlemen, I'm touching now, that's just you. Wakey, rise and shine, open your eyes, producer. Stand up, you volunteer number one over here, round of applause. We're just going to sit you down there, stand, sitting there, and now just allow yourself to go back to sleep, deeper. Relaxing more, I'm only talking to you directly if I tap you on the shoulder. Talking to you, wakey, rise and shine. Hope you get, don't worry, we've got the driver's name and gate number as well. Give him a round of applause. If you'd like to very carefully stand over there and take that seat, that's brilliant. And if you do, just sit down, take a nice deep breath in, and go back to sleep. Deeper. The deeper you go, the better you feel. Only talking to you if I tap you on the shoulder. Wakey, rise and shine. But you got to give this gentleman a huge round of applause. He did indeed take it seriously after all. Cheers, can I take a seat? Nice deep breath in. Just allow yourself to go back to sleep. Deeper. And you realise that some silly ass has left the window open and it's starting to get colder and colder. I remain closed, but it's getting colder and colder and colder. In fact, it's going to get so cold that you start to shiver and shake. Because it's getting colder and colder and colder. It's freezing cold. And in fact, the person next to you has stolen the bloody continental quilt. So grab the quilt back off the person next to you, the silly person. Next to you, they've nicked the bloody quilt. Get the quilt back off the person next to you. Grab the quilt back off the person next to you. The person next to you has stolen that quilt. Grab it back because you're getting colder and colder and colder. It's freezing cold. It's freezing cold. Cold in the snow. In fact, that's fantastic clothes. You don't want the sun to burn your eyes. So stretch back in your sun lounger. Get nice and comfortable in that lovely sun. But you've forgotten your sunglasses. Keep your eyes closed. It's getting lovely and warm. It's getting hotter and hotter and hotter. It's 80 degrees. It's getting really ridiculously hot now. And in fact, you would like nothing more than some suntan lotion. So keep your eyes closed. Suntan lotion for you. Rub that into your body. Suntan lotion for you. Some for you, get that rubbed into your body. And that's it, to rub that suntan lotion into your body. 120 degrees, you need to rub that suntan lotion in quicker. Oh dear, but the suntan lotion is now starting to attract the flies. Think about the flies. Yes, that's it, the suntan lotion's attracting the flies. Oh, and the nasty little sand ants are crawling up your legs. Flick your legs, get rid of those nasty sand ants. Oh, and it's alright, the sand ants have gone. Good for you, that's fantastic. Sucking and licking your favourite flavour of ice cream just as quickly as you can. And your favourite flavour of ice cream on the popcorn, sucking and licking that as quickly as you can. Favourite flavour of ice cream on the popcorn, sucking and licking your favourite ice cream just as quickly as you can. Because it's starting to melt in the sun and it's running down the arm. Lick it off your arm. It's melting down your hand there. Get the ice cream off your hand. Oh, and this bastard flies about. Pick them off your ice cream. There's light states, medium states, deepish states, and then one hell of a fucking state. That is a bit of a cancer if you keep your eyes closed. Just start riding your donkey. Give your donkey a little tickle under the chin. That's it, your donkey enjoyed that. You should do it. You sound like the wrong way. That's it. Get off. Running yours faster and faster and faster. Because there's other people in this race, but you want to win the prize. And the prize is $1 million today. So we're approaching the first fence. We're going to be there on the count of three. One, 2, 3 over the third fence. There. And this is the hardest, highest one. And 3 over the fence. Fantastic. It's the final race. And it's time when you awaken you, sir, and just the gentleman I'm touching on the right shoulder now, when I should ask you what your name is, you will be convinced that your name is Susan. And if I should call you anything else but Susan, you'll get really annoyed. Next time when I awaken you, sir, whenever I say the phrase bananas, bananas, that very moment, that very second, that very instant, you'll think the person next to you has farted and dropped the most horrible, goddamn, smelliest, and tap you on the head. Slip, 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 slip. Deeper and deeper, the deeper you go. Drifting down, sinking down. I'm going to tap you on the head in a few moments' time. Just close your eyes for now. When I tap you on the head, thank you, everyone. I'll give you a huge round of applause as you turn safely back to the audience. That's it. Thank you. Bones cancer. You'll think your testicles have gone out your bones, calling what you will, are talking to each other. And the more you try to shut them up, the louder they'll become. The more you try to shut them up, the louder they'll become. Time. When I do, you'll realise that whenever I say the phrase bananas, bananas, you'll think you've suddenly got the biggest hide on. No one else can hear yours, you'll just be a bit concerned in case the bulge is shooting through your hands and you're trying. Stuart and
Jack.
Jack and
Ryan.
Ryan and
Susan.
So it was Dave, Stuart, Ryan, Jack, and John, yeah?
Susan.
Oh, sorry, I thought it was John.
Susan.
All right, okay. Bananas, bananas, and if you try one of those drinks tonight, I'll show up. You will thoroughly enjoy it. The drink bananas, bananas, that will be on sale at the bar after the show. Sometimes it's the audience's job to keep an eye and remember what people are doing, because then you know that it's actually happening. So after the bar, I'll see you there, because mine is one of my favourite drinks, bananas, bananas, and
Fine.
Well, who?
Him.
Oh, is it horrible?
Stinks.
Sleep. Deeper, deeper. Next time you say bananas, bananas, you won't think he's not farting, you'll actually think he's shit himself. But you will not be physically sick, but you want to move away from him. 1, 2, 3, you're wide awake. Fantastic. So as I say, after the show, I'm going to go and get a nice little drink of bananas, bananas. That will be absolutely fantastic. And it's all right. But I didn't like to say, but there is a bit of a funny smell. I'll tell you what, move over here a bit. Yeah, you want to move away from the smell? Have a seat there. We'll sort that out afterwards, and obviously we'll sort of get you guys a drink. That'll be alright with you, John, if I get you a drink afterwards?
Susan.
No. I'm Jonathan.
No, it's fucking Susan. Susan.
Alright, sorry, Susan. Sorry, that was some contact. So, final time, but I've got to do this instead of the money you're going to play. Final point for that new drink. Don't forget to get yourself a drink of bananas, bananas, from behind the bar afterwards. What's up, fella? That's it. Guess what? You know what's really strange? You don't have to be hypnotised with your eyes closed the very moment I tap you on the head. You'll realise it's you that's actually stinking. Now! Yeah, what's up, fella? There's a bit of fucking stench, yeah? Yeah, I'll tell you what, just sleep. Sleep deep. You wouldn't know anything deaf like that, would you? No, indeed. Can I stop? Oh yeah, I see what's happened there. Sleep! Relax deeper. Won't let me have his hand, because he's covering his bits. Keep clapping and cheering! The dancing gets even better! The more you clap, the more you cheer! Make some noise and the dancing gets better! Come on, the more you clap, wondering what the hell you've been doing. What's going on, fellas? Without trying to do a show, if you're nasty breath, you can go sleep deeper. And Susan, isn't it?
Susan, yes.
I got it right, fantastic, come and sleep deeper. And I sleep breath in and go sleep deeper. I dream many things that have become the world's greatest male lap dancers, but when the music stops, you wonder what the hell you've been doing. Everyone, wakey wakey, rise and shine. Your clients are in there. Look, your clients are in there. You're going to entertain these two, both of them. Come on, they may pay you £1 million for the world's greatest, sexiest male lap dance. And the more noise, the ladies and gentlemen in the club there, the more outrageous you'll become.
I'm glad you're back here again.